Japanese forces still defiantly remain on Chinese soil, and despite being cut off from their homeland, they're prepared to defend to the last man. We're scheduling continuous airstrikes to destroy their supply caches. To maximize the effectiveness of these strikes, we need to neutralize enemy anti-aircraft fire from both sea and land. We've allocated the best aircraft to fulfill this role and to escort the incoming American bombers.
Confirmed sunk. starting bombing run on warships in port.
Initiating attack now.
We have zeros incoming.
Keep going, bomber. P-38 squadron is right behind you and ready.
You're a smooth operator, P-38.
We've been here before, fella.
All right, I got me another one. Hold fire, we're friendly. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir. Enemy plane is going down. Enemy air units wiped out. Enemy aircraft incoming. Starting our attack run. That's a confirmed kill.
We got a supply train being loaded at the enemy base. Looks like they want to ship out of here real fast.
contact with our squadron.
Hell, Japan makes tough trains, I'll give them that. Damn, things covered all over in armor. It's like a tank on rails. Are you kidding? I'm gonna write a book about that damn train. Put me down for a signed copy, Mac.
We've dealt a knockout blow to Japan's land-based aircraft. Raids over Indochina have been a great success, and Japanese supply lines are seriously damaged. They've lost a great deal of valuable material and supplies. We can now claim to have air superiority over land and sea.